欸，大家好，这里是爱哭貂兵长。今次来开玩瓜子壳的 Akidai Girl 三叶，本来没有想进这坑，但是这次的造型实在是太香了，就来看看这瓜子壳工作室的作品表现吧。我们话不多说，走。头部可动范围，整体表现良好。不过脖子没有做可动关节，脖子连接处采用一根棍子接上下的设计。这边说一下，我头上触角左右装反了，后来才发现，触角可转动，面甲也能转动。马尾也配置了一个关节，可调整方向。手肘配置双关节，衣服软胶表现很好，没什么干涩感。上臂设有水平关节。肩甲采用软胶设计，不干涉上台角度。不过要注意，固定上台摆设太久，可能会有点变形。腰部可动范围，前弯角度普普，后弯表现就还不错。脚部可动范围，膝盖配置双关节，弯曲角度相当优秀，而且外观也很美观，很棒。脚踝可动接地良好，虽然应该不太会让它站在地上。后爪也有可动，不过薄薄一片有点怕。大腿左右张开角度很大，不过可惜没有水平旋转的关节。蜜蜂屁屁武装已有可动配置，分成三节可转动，尾端的刺针也有一节可动，整个尾巴展开伸直的样子。背后四片翅膀单独可动，换脸步骤。需要先将触角和面甲都卸下，麻烦。这只有个厉害的设计，眼睛可动啊！用附属的棒棒调整眼神方向。Oops！ 武器是金属制的长枪，前端是透明的枪头，可以轻松拆卸。另有武装挂件，装上后就变成巨大镰刀啦。 后端可动。镰刀部分还能展开。变成形象不同的另一种镰刀。特别提一下这个内附的支架地台，末端是常见的两爪式夹子，地台上有瓜子壳的 logo， 然后这个地台这样的厚度是有用处的，有盖子可以打开，里面可以收纳零件啊。我超喜欢这个设计，实用又好看。配件给了三片防护罩，各有一个支架。表情有战斗面罩、微笑脸和兔舌脸，一共有三个可以替换。一根眼神调整棒加本体共五对手型可替换。初回特点的吊饰和一包眼神调整棒及手腕的备用关节。说到手腕，我觉得这只的手腕关节太紧。建议可以磨一下关节棒，或是把手部的洞扩大一点。然后下半身似乎有容易掉落的通病，我是把球关节的上半部稍微削平，再磨一磨，让球关节能更进去一点的概念，给各位参考咯。初回特点的钥匙圈，这次是我第一次购买瓜子壳工作室的作品，整体品质相当的好，涂装、配件、可动都有很棒的水准，特别是可动眼和地台的收纳让我觉得大大加分。武器的杆子更是金属质，不用怕断掉，也相当有质感。不过也还是有些缺点，金属质的武器有点太重，摆起姿势需要特别费心一下配重。还有就是手腕关节实在太紧，不修正一下换手的时候感觉很危险。再来还有腰部关节易脱落的通病。期待瓜子壳工作室能持续进步，他们的这些原创角色真香。以上就是这次的开玩啦，如果喜欢我的影片那就太好啦。那么以下 action 适当，我们下次见啦，拜拜。Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me, well then baby have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain. I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long. It hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away. As you fade away.
Tell me what's wrong and why.